I don't write many love songs, but I like the ones that I do write when I write them. And this is one of my faves.